Shelby. So today we will make a simple craft activities using these materials. Okay. So the important materials here that we will use is this tissue paper roll. Okay. So do you have any idea what we will do today?
Rabbit?
No, you're wrong. We will make a craft activities of a giraffe using this. Okay. Are you excited? Are you ready? Okay. So first, this will be the head of the giraffe. Okay. And this is the two horns, okay? So you need to put first this on these two horns. Okay, just remove the tape here. Okay, can you remove this please? Okay, remove at the back the color yellow. Okay, can you remove this again? Okay, this one. Okay, then paste it on the horns. Here in the middle. Okay. Okay, next one more. Okay, you can remove Gabby. Okay, while you're making the horns of the giraffe, I will make this neck using this tissue paper roll, okay? Then I will wrap using this yellow paper. Okay, you can remove that Gabby, then stick here. You need my help? Okay, I will help you, Kelvin. Okay, that will remove first. Wait a minute, I cannot see. Ah, this one. Okay, then paste here. Okay, here. In the middle. Okay, then next, we will make his ear. Okay. Okay, you can paste this to make it beautiful. Okay, listen to me. Put it here. In the middle. Okay, so just a moment, I will wrap this paper for you, Kelvin, for the neck of the giraffe, okay? Oh, okay, then put the scratch paper, Kelvin, okay? Okay. No, like this. Okay, so we will have that. This will be the neck of the giraffe. Okay, next, Kelvin, you can choose what color of his eyes. What color do you want? We will paste that using this glue. Okay, put it here. Okay, what color? Okay, color purple. Okay, blue. And then next, we will paste this one, the horn. Here, just put the blue here. Okay. One more on this side. Oh, okay. Oh, you can put it here. Okay, then paste here at the back. One more here. This one. You can put the glue here. Okay. Then paste here. Okay, so after that, we will paste this to his neck. Okay, wait, Kelvin. Okay, this one can be paste here like this. Okay, then the next one is you need to paste the ears on this side. Okay. Paste here, and then one more. This one. Put it here, Calvin. You will paste this, Calvin, this pattern of the giraffe, okay? Just put on the giraffe's necks, okay? Can you remove this, Calvin? I will help you, just remove one for you. Abita, I will help you. Let me again see. Okay, this one. Paste on his, Kelvin. Stick it on his neck, Kelvin. Oh, me, his. Nose, like this, and his mouth. Okay, put it on his body. Okay, just leave it here. Okay, and last one. This is the last one. Are you done?
Okay.
Not yet. Okay, you want more? Okay, then we can put also this one, Kelvin, if you want. Or just paste here on his body. Okay, one more, this one. Yes. Okay, on his. So, because the giraffe has a spot pattern on his body. Okay, that's all for today. So, we will use these materials to make a craft of a giraffe. Okay, that's all. Have a like it, Kelvin.
It's a sheep.
Bye-bye.